So right away, I approached the authorities of the city, and I just dropped a little idea. I said, okay, now you guys, you have a new building. Okay, we in Belize, we have new artists. Why don't we match new building, new artists, and see what happens?
And it's clearly something that's not normal for them to see. I think it's a very distinctive exhibition, but it does give a feel of contemporary art of Belize, an art that is searching for a different type of creativity in our country. So I think it's a very good representation of Belize, especially blended with the Garifuna music that we're hearing right now outside.